calling, yeah. So when you put the USB stick in, it didn't have the program, it just had the instructions, okay?
It actually loaded the package manager, which is what will actually physically put it onto the server.
Okay, but
so that's just the programming for the package. And then I moved it from an inactive package to now it's ready to be downloaded. And you'll have to restart again, it'll tell you.
See.